Subscribe and download over 1 million code snippet including this tutorial from codegive.com, link in the description below. PyTorch is a popular open source deep learning library that provides a flexible and dynamic computational graph. One useful function in PyTorch is torch.stack, which is used to concatenate a sequence of tensors along a new dimension. This tutorial will guide you through the basics of torch.stack with code examples to help you understand how to use it effectively in your PyTorch projects. Torch.stack is a PyTorch function that concatenates a sequence of tensors along a new dimension. It takes a sequence of tensors as input and returns a single tensor that is the result of concatenating the input tensors along the specified dimension. The syntax for torch.stack is as follows. Let's start with a simple example where we stack two tensors along a new dimension. In this example, tensor 1 and tensor 2 are one-dimensional tensors. We use torch.stack to concatenate them along the new dimension, dimension 0. The resulting tensor, stacked underscore tensor, is a 2x3 tensor. You can also stack tensors along a dimension other than 0. Let's stack two 2x3 tensors along dimension 1. Here, tensor 1 and tensor 2 are 2x3 tensors. We use torch.stack with dim equals 1 to concatenate them along the second dimension, resulting in a 2x6 tensor. You can specify an output tensor to store the result of the stacking operation. In this example, output underscore tensor is an empty tensor of the desired size. We use torch.stack with the out parameter to store the result in the pre-allocated tensor. In this tutorial, you've learned about the torch.stack function in PyTorch and how to use it to concatenate tensors along a specified dimension. This function is particularly useful when dealing with sequences of tensors that need to be combined to form a higher dimensional tensor. Experiment with different examples to deepen your understanding of this versatile PyTorch function. ChatGPT.